Oh. Testing, testing. Testing, testing.
Overwatch coming to PC and console.
Do this test here, see if it's working. Am I going? Oh, I got someone watching. Welcome to the test stream. This is level 10 here on Uncharted, or chapter 10. A little unsure what's happening, but you know. Oh shit. Is this a motherfucker? I'm gonna run his ass over, see if I can kill him. Oh! Oh shit, this is a sniper. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Nice try, Butch. Nice try. Try harder. Whoa, how did this. You can shoot me over the rock? Yo. There we go, there we go. Alright. Perfect, thanks. Cool. I guess I'll just get out. I'm playing on the easiest difficulty, which means I have auto lock. The auto lock is really aggressive. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Can't catch me. Can't catch me. Bet the sniper never fucking thought he was gonna see a guy like that. Get up on this rock. Oh my god. Alright, whatever. Switch shoulders. How do I do that? God damn it. Alright, well, fuck you then. I gotta get the sniper out of my way. What did you get, son? Fuck, I have no ammo. Suck a dick.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it.
Wraith and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
All right. Oh, that would have been nice. Oh, that's a sniper gun. Taking it. Get up here. I want your sniper ammo. Ooh, grenades. How the fuck do I get up in there? Okay. I know I killed a sniper up here. There's gotta be some fucking ammo. Oh, it's full.
Well,
Where's the car? Just ate shit. All right. Where am I going? Oh, that's a bridge. All right. Oh, fuck!
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Got tow cable lit up, bitches. Oh. Come on. Come on. There we go. I guess there was a length limit to that. There we go.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Oh, damn it. All right. Oh. I think this is the only way.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Ray?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
It's an ominous shelter place.
Be right back. All right, happy hunting.
That was ready, fellas? Where the frick am I going? I can go this way. Oh. What's this?
Well, so much for that rock pile.
Technically, it's called a cairn.
Yeah, I don't like to say that word. It just sounds weird. Cairn. Cairn. Nope, I don't like it.
Everybody,
it's a tire tracks here.
Right, one sec.
Bring me back something nice.
Fucking get off there. Seriously? God damn it.
Ready?
Shit.
Look, shoreline. Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already? Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
All right. Well, looks like I'll have to fight my way through this shit.
Hey, Sam. If you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected. Maybe use the car.
Just a suggestion.
It's a good point, actually. Jump on the car and climb this, I guess. It doesn't look like. Yep. Good suggestion. Good suggestion. Get in the car. A good suggestion, get in the car. What do we got here? Oh, a flip lock. I don't want to be shooting a fucking flintlock. Useless. All right. When you see ominous buildings, you got to know that. Ooh, Sully.
Okay, shall we pick up where we left off? Oh, right. That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
I feel like I'm not really going the right way. But is there... But, you know, whatever. Maybe I am going the right way. Who knows?
Oh, hey!
Hmm. This map is huge. I feel like I probably missed a lot of stuff down there.
Let's see here.
Bring me back something shiny.
Yeah, I don't know. All right, whatever.
All right, good to go.
Oh, God. This is a treacherous drive. I am wondering if I'm even going the right way. I'm supposed to go to that fire, but I'm really somewhere else. Well.
Oh.
Oh. Wow.
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
All right. Oh, let's find me a safe place to drive on.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh shit! How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
Before we use explosives.
It's like he doesn't trust us.
Get out of the way and let me take the goddamn picture.
How am I gonna do this? Do I skulk around? I'm gonna skulk around over here. You don't see anything. Right? You don't see anything. You don't see anything. Yeah, you don't see anything, son. You don't see anything. In the grass I go. How do I mark again? Fuck. Yeah, you take your fucking pictures, son. Come over here.
What? Shit! Just saw something.
Might be our rabbit.
Shit. Alright, in the grass I go. You don't see me. You don't see me in the grass. Are you? You're dead. Sniper gun's the best.
I got him.
Nice. Good job, Sully. Get, bitch. Oh yeah, I got this Barak.
Think we're clear.
Get fucked, son. What's a Mazur DLR? That's just a sniper gun.
I got a sniper gun.
Cool. Let's see what's in there.
All right.
Pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts." I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
That is pretty funny. Alright. I'm assuming this is the only way to go, because I don't see any other way to go. Oh!
All right.
Guess there's no turning back on that.
Check it out, boys. What is it?
Well, let's find out. Oh, shit, wrong button. No. Alright, let's go back to my pistole here. Get up there.
Holy shit, you can probably see all of Kings Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Cool.
Write it out. Scramble, scribble, scrabble. Oh, those people want to say something. Give me a sec. I'll have my conversations with you soon enough. That's where I need to go. Alright, so...
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. Especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too. Let you look at this. Quite the view. Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream. Sam. Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
Okay, daddy.
Daddy, boy, don't you wait at Dan.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell.
Oh, there's definitely shoreline marks.
Well, it would appear we got here first. Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Alright. Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
What do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan? A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Hey, Nathan, come check this out.
The hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank. I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
See if there is something I can stand on. Ooh, what's this?
Another sigil. So, do you recognize this one? I do, actually. Anne Bonny. Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Interesting.
Huh. Shoreline must have been here before. Find his keepers.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Yeah, I'll be careful. Why am I not careful? I'm Nathan Drake.
Massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Bingo. Alright, I'm up.
Oh, God. Nice.
Hey, kid. You alright?
You alright?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm. Of course I do, man. I'm Nathan Drake. Hey, viewer. Welcome to the stream. This is just a test.
Are you two just relax? I got this.
Yeah, I got this.
There's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
There you are. Get wrecked, son. One shot, one kill. One shot, one kill, son.
Down.
Cool.
Let's try that again.
I'm gonna get that motherfucking grenade launcher is what I'm gonna get.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm taking that. Well, this will probably be more useful. I get more kills instead of the China Lake. Sucks that I lost my pistol though. Maybe I'll take this. Yeah. That'll have to do.
Big tower on a volcano. Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Yeah, looks like. Killed a lot of people on the way here. Killed a lot of people. Look at this view. Look at this vista. That's nice, man.
You know, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here? Take a look around.
So yeah.
How much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure in there.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners.
There we go.
We're all set. Here we go. I got my
Oh god. Whoa. Okay.
I got you.
Hold on tight, kid.
I got you.
Come on, come on!
All right, I'm coming. I'm climbing.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
Should have worn that seatbelt.
Sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control.
Almost disappointed. What, to die? Seems like this is the end of the Jeep.
Kid.
Now, let's find our way in. Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
The hell is this?
Okay.
Nope, cannot get in that way.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Nice. See what else is out here before I go down that hole. Yeah, there's no other way. I don't really think I can make that jump. Nope. Seems a little far. Alright, let's go. Motherfucker has a small head. Where's my health card?
See what we got here.
Something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this. Damn. It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
What?
Heads up!
I said heads up.
Yeah. He's got a lot riding on this.
Yeah.
see a treasure, though.
Guys? Coming!
This looks like a nice chunk for a fight.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. It's Joseph Farrell. And that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is? You gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Yeah, give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Son. Oh, I did not see that grenade. Appreciate it.
Figured out the towers too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we. Yes, we do.
Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one too.
still, 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right, I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly, so if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate is right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah.
I think that'll be it for today. Thank you for not
watching.
Right,
there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.